In 1935, fishermen caught a tiger shark and put it on display in an aquarium in Sydney, where it vomited a human arm. A shark expert concluded that the shark had not bitten it off, and the limb had been cleanly removed with a blade. The arm also had a tattoo, which revealed that it belonged to a man who had gone missing a few weeks earlier, resulting in a murder investigation and arrest of the criminals. Please subscribe if you like this fact.